welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video, and please leave a comment down below. So guys, in today's video I'll be making a pan fried tilapia fish. So now I'm going to wash the fish. So after that, for the sauce, I'm going to cut some peppers into smaller pieces and add garlic and blend together. So in this recipe, the main ingredient for this sauce is the garlic because it gives it a better taste. So guys, after that I'm going to pour this sauce into a little bowl and I'm going to add a little salt and Maggi, just a little pinch of Maggi and salt inside for a better taste. So I'm going to make some little cuts on the fish so when I rub the sauce on it, it will penetrate inside. So I'm going to rub the sauce on it and let it marinate for about 30 minutes. So at this stage guys, I prefer to use my hands because I feel it makes it more faster and easier for me. So don't worry guys, my hands are clean. I already washed my hands before doing this. So when doing this guys, you have to make sure you put the sauce into the sliced parts to make it more tasty. So now it's time to fry. So I don't want this fish to be too fried, so I'll just let it stay on fire for a couple of minutes. so that brings us to the end of this video, and you can also eat this fish with the same garlic sauce, pepper and garlic sauce. So if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video, and also leave a comment down below. And also don't forget to press that notification bell so you get notified anytime I post a new video. See you in my next video. Bye.